Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I've obviously been all over the place with music today, so I'll continue in that vein, let's say. And so this is the last one for today, and let's play something a little different. This is Phil Oakes, and this is Outside of a Small Circle of Friends, which I've never heard before. I think this is from 67 or something like that. So let's check it out, Phil Oakes.
Outside the window, there's a woman being grabbed. They've dragged her to the bushes, and now she's being stabbed. Maybe we should call the cops and try to stop the pain. But Monopoly is so much fun, I'd hate to blow the game. And I'm sure it wouldn't interest anybody outside of a small circle of friends. Riding down the highway, yes, my back is getting stiff. 13 cars are piled up, they're hanging on a cliff. Now maybe we should pull them back with our towing chain. But we gotta move and we might get sued, and it looks like it's gonna rain. And I'm sure it wouldn't interest anybody outside of a small circle of friends. Sweating in the ghetto with the colored and the poor. The rats have joined the babies who are sleeping on the floor. Now wouldn't it be a riot if they really blew their tops? But they got too much already, and besides we've got the cops. And I'm sure it wouldn't interest anybody outside of a small circle of friends. Oh, there's a dirty paper using sex to make her sales. The Supreme Court was so upset they sent him off to jail. Maybe we should help the fiend and take away his fine. But we're busy reading Playboy and the Sunday New York Times. And I'm sure it wouldn't interest anybody outside of a small circle of friends. Smoking marijuana is more fun than drinking beer. But a friend of ours was captured and they gave him 30 years. Maybe we should raise our voices, ask somebody why. But demonstrations are a drag, besides we're much too high. And I'm sure it wouldn't interest anybody outside of a small circle of friends. Outside the window, there's a woman being grabbed. They've dragged her to the bushes, and now she's being stabbed. Maybe we should call the cops and try to stop the pain. But Monopoly is so much fun, I'd hate to blow the game. And I'm sure it wouldn't interest anybody outside of a small circle of friends.
Holy shit. God, man, that was intense. I'd seen another version that was live where he was just playing guitar, but this, single or album version, I think was really something to listen to, because he's got the ragtime kind of sound in music, and it's happy and bouncy, and then he's saying all this really, really dark shit, and I don't know, making fun of, maybe some of the liberal intellectual crowd that used to, I shouldn't say that, but there was a, group of people or a type of folks that back in the late 60s, you know, that were very detached, you know, looked at everything in a, you know, abstracted way, and it's like, well, you know, yeah, this is, you know, this is one way, this is messed up, but we're just gonna, you know, we can appreciate intellectually that it's messed up, but we're not gonna do anything about it because it interferes with what we're doing. But I don't know, I just thought that was really, really outrageous. So, you know, still 50 years later or whatever, how many years, he can still lay it on. So that's incredible. But anyway, that was, I guess, appropriate for the last one for today. I don't know. That was a, I may have to go back and listen to that a couple more times. I mean, I caught all the words and all that, but they're just so shocking in the context of the song. But anyway, yeah, I could probably talk about that for a while and, you know, it'd just be me talking out my ass, you know. So you can do with it what you will. But in any case, I'll be back tomorrow and who knows what I'll play. So that's the way I like it. So anyway, hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.